Hello again, my friend. Yes, my friend. Time to analyze exactly what it is you have here. Let me look at this. Ah, interesting. Very powerful stuff here. Bandits getting very clever indeed. What's this? Wait. I think I could... Hold on. Let me try something. Look at this. That's something. Ah, yes, you see, you have indeed brought me something of great interest and great power. I have been working day and night to create a new kind of weapon for the Resistance. A weapon that would make even the Authority grow cautious. I have had some small success. Injecting simple chains of nanotrites directly into a subject, allowing them to be controlled. But it only works for a brief time. And I am afraid the controlled victim eventually reaches nanotrite overload and... simply... explodes. Messy, short-lived, but still within its limitations, quite powerful. But now... this toxin you have so thoughtfully brought for my inspection is exactly what I need to complete the formula. You just give me a moment here. Ah, yes. That is it. Perfect. Really perfect. Now... let me get it all packaged for you, and you can take it back. This is an important day for the Resistance, my friend. So here it is. A sample bunch of mind control darts. Enough for the Resistance to begin using and testing. And they should be able to easily replicate the formula to produce more. And now, here is where you come in. Find my friend Elizabeth Cadence. She will be in the Wellspring Bar. Get to her quickly with these darts. I know there's been trouble and she will need them. Do you understand? Good. You take care, my friend. Don't let the darts fall into the wrong hands. You must hurry. Every minute counts. Find Elizabeth and give her the darts.
Good to see you again, my friend. I hear you went up against the Shrouded Clan with their own remote control bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful. I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head back into the Shrouded Clan's hideout and find me one of their advanced prototypes. You think you can do that? All right then. Bring one of those back to me, and I'll reverse engineer it and upgrade yours.
Hmm. clear.
Incoming!
Take one of your shoes! Cole! gotcha.
Thank you.
over here.
Very good. Very good indeed. With these new plans, you'll be able to make some powerful bomb cars. I hope the improved bomb cars work for you. Aside from the much bigger explosion, those things will kick out a little EMP blast as well. Those are good for knocking out anything with an electrical subsystem, especially like those of the Authority.
Heard people say there's been some Authority patrols snooping around. You keep a watch for them. And your distance.
Good job. That will keep the road safer. Here's what I promised.
I can always spot an ARC person. Well, my friend, I've got a great opportunity for you. I just happen to be in possession of a nanotrite speeder-upper thing, you know? I hear it makes you defibrillate, or it makes the thing around your heart work better, or something. Look, I'm looking for Feltrite ore. That's what I need. You get me 20 pieces, and I'll give you the thingy for your heart. We got a deal? Well, that's real good, stranger. I hear bandits love hoarding it, so your best bet is finding it where they are.
You have something from Kvasir? It's not safe to talk here. Follow me. This way. The bar isn't safe. The Authority has ears everywhere, and anyone could be an informant. You probably have a lot of questions, but now is not the time. We've had our eye on you from the start. Many of your kind ally with the Authority. So I had to make sure that you didn't fall victim to Cross's propaganda before exposing our movement, the Resistance. You've developed quite a reputation with the settlers. The Resistance could use a man of your skill for an important mission. Captain Marshall, our leader, has been taken prisoner and is being held in the old prison. I don't know how long they'll hold him there, and we can't get anyone else here in time to help free him. Not anyone with your kind of experience. We can't let them transfer him to Capital Prime. The Resistance would be severely damaged. So, that's what I need from you, stranger. Rescue Marshall before he disappears forever. Can you help us? Good. You'll need the security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate, but keep an eye out for enforcers. The Authority has increased patrols since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasir gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, they're still flesh and blood. Good luck.
I heard the Resistance has been fighting the Authority more and more. between you and me, I hope they win.
We don't have much intel on the prison, but we do know that the Authority has moved in a lot of equipment lately. They're up to something. We just don't know what...
Attention security units. Prison transfer scheduled for 1600. grids 4, 9, and 12 operational. Activating security systems online.
Move back! Falling back.
Here.
Over here!
I take it Elizabeth sent you. I'm sure glad to see you. The door controls are on that wall. Hurry, get me out of here. I have a plan to get us out of here.
Damn it! Security is back online. I'm gonna grab the power module from that comm beacon.
Advance on enemy position. Target at 12 o'clock.
This way. All right, let's move up. Grab what you need. Through the courtyard. Enforcers coming through the courtyard.
Enemy spotted. Up. Investigating possible disturbance. Man down. Search for intruder. Target acquired.
Take out that turret. through that security door. Watch my back while I place this. We've got company. I can bypass the control panel and we can use it to get out of here. Just a moment, let me try this. Damn it, it's busted. I can see a way out for me, but you'll need to find another way. Go back to Elizabeth, I'll meet you there.
Target's behind that wall.
Captain Marshall has just arrived. Get back here as quickly as possible.